bateguye gukurikirana umwanzi ndetse no kumurinda muri aherereye hose. Biyemeje kumusanga mu birindiro byose arimo kandi bakabikorera icyarimwe, na guhumeka na gutuza bagomba kumuburagiza. Murao ndumu kwa kamanzi ibitero bikomeye cyane se itangije kuri Hezbollah biri mu rwego rwo kwihorera ku bwicuranye Hezbollah yakoze iyohereza drone mu gihugu cya Israeli ku kigo cya gisirikare, maze bakicama abasirikare bajya kuri bane ba Israeli. Israeli igiye guhorera kwica umuyahudi umwe gupfa mu gihumbi. Ibyo nibyo Israeli igomba gukora ku butaka bwa Liban. Butuvugana site 200 za Hezbollah ziri munsi y'umuriro wa Israeli. Ibisasu byinshi biturutse kuri Israeli ndi gukubita bitababarira. Abaturage bahiye ubwoba n'igisirikare cya Lebanon nacyo nuko. Abasirikare basirikare batandatu ba Lebanon nabo bishwe. Ibyo byose biri kuba mu gihe Israeli isabwa kureka imirwano kuri Hezbollah ngo birangize mu gihugu cya diplomasi. Nyamara na Hezbollah ivuga ko diplomasi yose ishoboka ari uko Israeli irangiza intambara muri Gaza. Ibitekerezo bya Israeli ni ibi, nuko Gaza igomba kuza bagace kayo. Ibyo barimo kuvuga ngo barangize intambara muri Gaza byo babyibagirwe. Ndetse Katari, Leta Zunze za Amerika na Egypti bakoze inama nyinshi basaba Isirayeli kureka imirwano muri Gaza. Netanyahu ati mwe mwitonze ibyo murimo nago mubizi. Twarwanijwe imyaka myinshi, twakubiswe igihe kirekire cyane nacyo mudufasha. Igihe cyageze kugira ngo twiringiye twebwe nk'abanyayisirayeli. Nitwe tuzabikora, nimutadufashe bizabareba, twebwe tuzabyikorera. Ibyo byose Isirayeli irimo gutangaza rero bitumye hibazwa ikigiye kuba mu isi. Mu gihugu bitandukanye byiyemeje kurengera Libani kandi abandi bagahita mu ruhande rwo gufasha Israeli. Bisa n'aho intambara yagutse kandi yeruye igiye kuba hirya no hino ku isi cyangwa igiye kwaguka mu bice bitandukanye by'isi. Hezbollah ikubitiwe hagana hehe ngo ayikaze ngo byose tubibane muri aka kanya. Nubwo mbere ibyo kuno murongo tuyatubana mu buryo bworoshye, ni subscribe wakanda tuyatubana. Nubwo Israeli itangije ibitero bikomeye cyane kuri Hezbollah mu bice bitandukanye, bitegera ni kigiye kuza guhorera Hezbollah. Dore ko bamaze gutangaza ko bishima barenga 200 mu bitero bitandukanye Hezbollah igabweho na Israeli mu bice birenga 200. Irani ngiteguye nanone kongera kubita umwotso Israeli igiye kuze irindi muri Tel Aviv, Tiberia, Haifa ndetse n'ibice bitandukanye nka Jerusalem. Bite nuko Israeli yongeye kugaba ibitero bikomakomeye kuri Hezbollah. Ntuzi ibyo bisasu Irani yagabye kuri Israeli byari igisubizo cy'intambara Israeli yagabye kuri Hezbollah cyahitanye na San Hasra. Birashoboka cyane ko no muri ibi bitero ngabibazo batandukanye ba Hezbollah baba bari kwicwa. Bite n'uburyo ari ibitero bitabarira kandi bitavangura, kandi rimwe na rimwe Israeli banze yari abantu ari abayobozi bakuru akaba ariho yibasira, ngo n'ubu byaba ari byiri gukora bishaka kuhanya ndetse no kwatanya kugira ngo ibashe guhagarika Hezbollah ku bikorwa byabo. Ibintu ntamakuru by'ingabo byatangaje ko igisirikare cya Israeli cyarashe ibirindo birenga 200 ndetse n'abashinzwe gutangiza umutwe wa Shia bo muri Liban Hezbollah amasaha 24. Ku munsi ushize kuvatanye n'ingabo zo ku butaka IF yibasiye ibitero by'iterabwoba birenga 200 bya Hezbollah mu majyepfo ya Liban ndetse no muri Liban rwagati, harimo ndetse n'ahakubiswe ibitero havatwa nk'isoko y'imbaraga za Hezbollah muri Lebanon. Ibintu bya misile birwanya tanki byari basiriwe ndetse n'ibisasu bya misile ku butaka byarakubise. Itangazo wa DF yasohoye hanze yavuze ko umwanzi bamwatatse ku buryo bukomeye bakamuburagiza. Nk'uko ibiro ntaramakuru bitangaza ngo abasirikari ba Israeli bakuyeho abaterabwoba benshi basenye ibikorwa remezo by'iterabwoba bya Hezbollah, basenye intwaro izindi barazifata. Kwa 23 Nzeri Israeli yari yatangije operasiyo y'amajyaruguru irwanya imitwe ya Hezbollah muri Liban, ayirimo kugaba ibitero bikomeye ku birindiro by'ingabo z'uyu mutwe. Intego yavuzwe ngo ni ugushyiraho umutekano mu karere ka ruguru ka Israeli gana imbibe na Liban kugira ngo abaturage barenga 600 bavuye mu byabo bagaruke. Kubera imwe mu myigaragambyo, umunyamabanga mukuru wa Hezbollah Hassan Nasrallah yarishwe. umuryango wemeje ko yapfuye kandi wiyemeza gukomeza guhangana na Isirayeli. Mu gitondo cya kare cyo kuwa mbere ukwakira, ingabo za Isirayeli zatangiye kwataka ku butaka bwa Libani. Ku itariki rero 14, 14 na 15 nyine uyu munsi, imirwano ikomeje kuba hagati ya leta Isirayeli na Hezbollah itari mwe muwe abo ruhande rwose rubona urundi rugenda rwica. Ngo mu bitero rero Isirayeli yagabye kuri Hezbollah kuva ku munsi w'ejo imaze guhitana abanyarwanyi barenga 260 bapfiriye muri ino mirwano. Umunsi muri ibitero bikomeye birenga 200 byagabwe mu site 200 za Hezbollah. Bivuga ko Isirayeli yari irimo kwihaniza ndetse no kwihorera kuko abasirikare babi biciwe muri Isirayeli bishwe n'igitero cyaturutse kuri Hezbollah, kandi Hezbollah bwagaza kukirata. Ikavuga kandi ko bazakomezaga ibitero birenze icyo ngicyo babaza cyane Isirayeli. Bwana Benjamin Netanyahu yise harahirira neza yuko bazabona igisubizo gikwiriye. Umuyobozi yavuze ko Isirayeli ishobora guterana none Beiruti bidatinze nyuma y'ituze ry'ibisasu byaturikiye mu murwa mukuru. Amakuru atandukanye mu bitangazamakuru byo Isirayeli yatangaje ko Netanyahu ariyo gahunda afite. Umuyobozi yagize ati Isirayeli yibasiye ahantu hose muri Libani harimo na Beiruti. Ibi twabigaragaje vuba kandi tuzongera kubigaragaza mu minsi iri imbere. Kuwa mbere minisitiri w'intebe wa Isirayeli Benjamin Netanyahu yemeje ko azatera Hezbollah nta mbabazi nyuma y'igitero cya drone cyahitanye uyu abasirikare benshi muri iki gisike cya Isirayeli. Tuzakomeza gutera Hezbollah nta mpuhwe mu bice byose bya Libani harimo na Beiruti. Ibi byose tubikora dukurikije ibitekerezo by'ibikorwa byacu. Twabigaragaje vuba ahangaha kandi tuzongera kubigaragaza mu minsi iri imbere. Hafi ya Haifa harashwe na drone ya Hezbollah mu ijoro ryo ku cyumweru. Mbere hari amakuru yavuze ko Netanyahu yabwiye ingabo za Isirayeli guhagarika kwibasira Beiruti bisabwe n'umuyobozi ubayobora bose Biden wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Uruga rw'amakuru rwo muri Isirayeli Yedioti Arhamatel Brodid rwavuze yuko mu gihe Isirayeli ikomeje kwagura ibikorwa byayo mu majyepfo ya Libani, ingabo zirwanira mu kirere mu minsi yashize ntabwo zagabye igitero Beiruti kubera icyifuzo cya Biden. Icyakora nk'uko cy'amakuru Times cyo muri Isirayeli kibivuga, umuyobozi wa Isirayeli yavuze ko amakuru avuga ko ubuyobozi bwa politiki bwese bwabwiye ingabo za Isirayeli guhagarika ibi bitero kuri Beiruti ngo ari ibinyoma. Amakuru akomeza agira ati Isirayeli ikomeje ubwisanzu mu bikorwa muri Libani yose, yongera ko bitewe n'aho izo ntego ziri bazaharasa. Mu cyumweru gishize perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Joe Biden yatangaje ko rwose ari byiza amagara ingabo za Isirayeli guhagarika kwibasira ingabo z'amahoro z'umuryango w'abibumbye muri Libani no guhagarika kwibasira uduce tw'abasivili dutuwe cyane na turimo nka Beiruti. Igitero cya nyuma cy'Isirayeli kuri Beiruti cyari ku wa kane cyo kwibasira umuyobozi wa Hezbollah wa Fiki Safa, igitero cyahitanye abasivili benshi ariko akaza kurokoka. Icyo gihe ingabo za Isirayeli zavuze ko barwanira kugera ku ntego y'intambara zishingiye kuri gahunda yateguwe kandi bakurikije amabwiriza y'urwego rwa politiki. Bongeye uko batazagira icyo bavuga ku bibera hagati y'ingabo n'urwego rwa politiki. Raporo zimwe zivuga ko umuyobozi mukuru w'ingabo za Amerika Michael Kurila yahuye n'umuyobozi mukuru w'ingabo za Isirayeli Herzi Halevi mu cyumweru gishize ubwo ari mu rugendo i Tel Aviv ahamagara ingabo guhagarika ibisasi Beiruti. Abatanze ibitekerezo bitandukanye basuzumye ihagarikwa ry'agateganyo ry'ibisasi Beiruti. Bamwe bavuga ko bishobora guterwa n'ingabo za Isirayeli zabuze amasasu. Murengero z'uyu mwaka ibitangazamakuru byo muri Isirayeli byatangaje ko bivuga ko ingabo zabuze tanki n'amasasu kuko bikomeje intambara kuri Gaza. Muri dosiye zashyikirijwe igihugu urukiko rw'ikirenga, igisirikare cyavuze ko umubare munini w'ibigega byangiritse cyane ko bitakiboneka ku rugamba nk'uko byabonekaga i Gaza. Halevi yavuze kandi ko kwinjiza abarwanyi b'abaguri byatinze kugera mu gushyingo 25 kubera ibibazo by'amasasu nk'uko byatangajwe na Yediot Arnold. Umubare w'ibigega bikora muri iyo mitwe cyangwa se tanks ntabwo uhagije kugira ngo intambara ikenewe ndetse no gukora ubushakashatsi ku bijyanye no kohereza abagore ku rugamba bikorwe. Amakuru yibajijwe icyo gihe ni ubushobozi bwa Isirayeli ku rugamba rwo guhangana na Hezbollah no kwisenya. Hagati ingabo za Isirayeli nazo zahatiwe kugira ubukungu ndetse n'intwaro ziremereye kugira ngo bakomeze muri iyi ntambara. Ingabo zaza mu rwego rw'abakozi bemerewe gukoreshwa intwaro zikomeye nk'imbunda nk'uko Minisiteri yabitangaje. Kubera ko mu mezi ashize abaye ibihano byinshi byo kohereza intwaro muri Isirayeli nk'Ubudage bwibwo aragaritse kohereza intwaro muri Isirayeli. Amakuru ya Harezi avuga ko ubingabo zafashe ibyo kubateza imbere bari mu bukungu bwiza. Kandi ibigo biteye inkunga isere byongiye kwemeza gutanga intwaro kuri kino gihugu kureberwa imbere mu Leta Zunze za Amerika hakaza ndetse n'Ubudage basinye kongera kohereza Leta Israel ibikoresho byo kwifasha ku rugamba ngo mu bikorwa bavuga ko ari byo kwihorera cyangwa se kwirwanaho. Nyamara benshi bira bashinja ibihugu kuba bagashoza intambara no kumeza gufasha intambara yo kumena amaraso mu civil. N'abadatinya kuvuga ko Leta Zunze za Amerika zizigomba kuzaryozwa iki gihano cy'intambara bitewe nuko ngo aribo bayikora. Yego Leta Zunze za Amerika zasinye kohereza muri Israel ibikoresho bya gisirikare birimo fadi ubwirinzi bw'ikirere bukomeye cyane bwa Leta Zunze za Amerika mu gihe ubwirinzi bw'ikirere bwa Israel bukemangwa muri iyi minsi. Ndetse bamwe bahera ko bavuga yuko ise yacitse amazi ndafite ubushobozi bwo guhangana n'ubutegetsi bwa Irani ndetse n'umutwe nka Hezbollah wibatse ku rwego rukomeye. Nsubikiye ngaha ndakomeza kukwifuriza ibihe byiza. Komeza gukurikira amakuru n'igana cyo twaguteguriye mu masaha ari imbere uramenya byinshi. Salam shalom.